When you have the paper in your hand, it's a part of your behavior. It's not down here so you can go and do a sneak look like this. You know, this is what people do. And what happens is you end up running out of words and then you take a look. And then you start running out of words and then you take a look. And you talk and think and speak in phrases, in messages. You don't go up and down like this. Look at you. Who does that? And when you move, it's because of a need, a purpose. Behavior comes from purpose.